What is going on, you guys? Boosting with 23 back to again with another Days Con video. Sorry about the recent video. You guys are currently gonna see that on Monday. So be on the lookout for that. This is Tuesday's recording. Currently recording this on Sunday. Last video we did, we talked to somebody, we tried to rescue him for Tucker, so still lots more to do in this game. Sorry this game was put on the back burner. Gamer Boy is currently not with me, he is currently doing something else. But thank you guys so much for the love and support on this video. Let's get into this video. Alrighty, so we got Deacon here, we got our silencers put on. Let's go ahead and get this thing up to 100. Let's all take a fuel. Storylines. Let's see. So we got, I remember, which I do remember that we have to go back there. But we're not gonna do that in today's episode. We're gonna go see Bounty Hunter. The rest of our stuff, locate the roach. Whoops.
Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? Thank you. That's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Looks like he was waiting for someone.
Dink, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit, Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he's... Dashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way. Rhodes, slow down, I just want to talk.
Yeah? Why Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Are you
late for something?
Ass.
Where you going?
I know what you done to Leon and Alvarez. The hell with you, St. John.
Gotta shoot the bike, you son of a bitch! How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send
him. I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man, come on,
he's
please.
He's alive. Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no! Please, we rode together, remember?
Yeah, he's
you
alive.
And me, we were friends!
But if you want to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please!
Hey, Boozman, you there?
I don't want to die!
Yeah.
Don't leave me out here.
Question.
Come on, untie me. Damn you! God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't... check the gift shop at Bell Lab Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Stay out of the way! Ow.
There we go.
Bitch!
How stupid is something? I'm just trying to get fuel! Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh boy. Let's get back to camp. Just so I can regroup and figure out where to go next. maybe get some more ammo.
Seeing you around, boy. Yo, you need a refuel?
How about repair?
I'll refuel you. Nice and good. Alright. I'll be here if you need me.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Just looking.
Cool. Looks like you've been busy.
That's it for now.
No job available. That's for kitchen.
Let me get the gate.
What do you need?
What's going on?
Let's go check on the girl for something. Find a thunder in the visitor center. Okay, well, where in the heck is that at? Can't just... weird. Alright, well...
Hey, hold on.
Okay.
Finally. Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brought you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Hey, man. We got gas if you need it. Bike's a real guzzler. Check back.
Now that I got plenty of fuel, we're gonna go to wherever the next mission is, which I don't know.
Hold on, I'll get the-
So,
how's it going?
Deke, you there? You drop off that rock.
Oh, yeah. She was thrilled. Made her day.
I bet. Who's around?
St. John. Copeland to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Copeland. Okay.
Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back with...
So sorry about that, you guys. Let's get back right into this. Ooh, that was a nice drift. Oh yeah, guys, if we remember, Boomer said he had something for us.
That should be it.
Alright, there we go. Mic is fine right there. Let's see, is there anything over here?
Always need scrap.
I got a use for you.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth, go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I've pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Oh, look at you. being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring them here. Oh.
For you.
Wow, Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No. If he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Aw, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey. All right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Whew, that should do it.
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end it off here. If you guys did enjoy this episode, make sure you smash the thumbs up button. Let me know down below in the comments of what you guys think of this game series so far. I will bring some more content to the channel as the weeks go on. We are definitely not done with this game, I'll tell you that right now. There's still a lot more stuff going on, but yep. I'm going to go ahead and end it off here. As always, hope you guys enjoy the rest of your week. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye, guys.